You are watching Skyrim commentary from Shauna Films.
The fire. This one's
Take a
favorite
seat
of mine.
And get the cold out.
A legend we all know and love. Our hero claims a warrior's heart. I tell you the dragonborn.
So I'm here to kill this person. The trick is how to do it. How to do it? I don't do the Dark Brotherhood quest all that often. I've only done it maybe 4 times. And it's always a disaster. Always a disaster when I kill stuff. When I have to kill somebody. I'm not a good assassin in Skyrim. So how do I kill this person?
What? Did you need something? You're just going to stand there gawking? Go away. You're starting to frighten me.
It doesn't matter what you say.
I have nothing to say to you. Just leave me alone.
After you pick one of them, that's it. They won't. You don't get to talk to them again.
I have nothing to say to you. Just
I think
leave
if you
alone.
If you wait an hour, I think you can talk to them again and you get to say something else before you kill them. In the old days, I would use my sex combat mods. That would finish them. Lure them out in the field somewhere, and then murder them with sex lab.
Mm-hmm. This has ruined my entire day.
What's that mod I have? Defeat.
Yes.
Defeat allows you to,
of course,
just outright murder people automatically. Built in, no skill required. No perk required. You're just able to outright murder people. One hand move and they're dead. But I don't want to cheat. I want to be able to kill them legit. They were legitly killed. And I don't have Simply Knock installed, so I can't just knock on their door and they open it and then I kill them in their house. Now that was too easy. So I would have to lockpick their house, get in, sneak around, try not to wake them up, and try to murder them in their sleep. Let's see, where'd she go? Let's see if... I was hoping I can... Oh, there she is. I was hoping I could just kill her in the dark with no witnesses. There's always a guard standing around here, though. See? Plus, I got my companions with me, and they like to start fights. If I don't do a clean kill, they want to finish the fight, and then they want to fight the guards afterwards.
I've been meaning to speak to you, Naranya.
Okay, let's see.
Rumor is you've got ties to the thieves.
Too much. Oh, the
One
birds.
Never pay too much attention.
Birds of Skyrim.
I
forgot.
To say to you. Just leave me alone.
Please do continue.
Birds of Skyrim is blocking where people are walking and stuff.
That's close enough.
Yeah.
In fact, thieves have been known to kill if there's a prophet in it.
Dragonborn.
It's an honor.
It's an honor.
Not that I'd know anything about it, of course. But
favor the bow, eh? I'm a sword man myself.
That is to draw attention.
With Aurelion gone, I suppose Quintus has taken up with
business. Law are everywhere these days. The guards are looking for a killer, but who knows what else they might turn
Windhelm
up.
Windhelm is absolutely freezing.
You think so? What gave you that idea?
Footwear, knives, and other goods for the home. All of these little
prices. Okay, where is she now? Hopefully she's walking. Oh, don't freeze up on me. Oh, all these people. All these priests. getting their wet and cold going on. Every freaking NPC that gets displayed in my game has to get dressed up for the wet and cold. Okay, let's try this now. Why is she staying there? Why isn't she walking?
Hear my prayer, son of Akatosh, and grant peace.
Everyone's got a hood on. Or some sort of fur thing on. Or both.
Bye now.
People are walking slow because of the blizzard. Everyone's joints are turning to stone.
Need something? Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
What? Don't lock up on me. I can only have one cloak spell on me at a time. Once the charm cloak finished doing its script, I get back the wet and cold frosty script. I'm using Get Snowy for my frost cloak spell. Okay, now she's walking again. There's just too much scripts firing off at the same time right now. Plus, I didn't know if this was a scripted scene or not. You know, can you just outright kill her, or do you have to wait till she's in a certain spot to be able to kill her? Okay, save. In case I go to jail, I'm gonna save. She doesn't see me. Clean kill, right? Oh, here come the guards. I can already tell. Yep, already the guards know I did something. That's great. Well, what has she got? Might as well take a look. I'll play along until the cops come and arrest me.
Staying out of this.
Yeah, yeah.
Guards, another fight.
Now here come the arrows.
Damn you.
Oh, now you pissed off Rigmor. Okay. I already know how that plays out. Okay, let's try again. Make sure there's no one behind me. When she dies, I can't be staying next to her when she dies. Who's that behind us? A Nord? You call that a Nord? Okay, gotta wait for the Nord to walk away. Just walk away. Why are you staying there? Okay. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna shoot you in the back with this thing. Okay, there we go. That was smooth, like a whatever smooth. What was it they used to say in 9th grade? Smooth moves, Driscoll.
You want to talk to me after everything you've done?
Okay, he's already mad at me about something else. Oh, what happened? Dead body. Better her than me. People shouldn't leave things lying on the ground to trip over. Well, that was uneventful. It's either she dies and you get sent to prison and everyone else dies, or she dies and that's it. There's nothing else to it. Uneventful, that's what it is. Anticlimactic.
I've been a bit out of sorts since our daughter was taken from us.
Yes?
Mm-hmm.
You've already learned all I can teach you.
They have no clue that I just murdered something? The daughter. Usually, they'll say something like,
yes.
You know, so-and-so just died. But I don't have that mod installed. The name's Nils. I'm the cook. I'm just a cook!
Papa, you're back! Wanna play a game?
No.
Aww.
Too busy murdering things. I forgot my family lives at this place. I moved the family here because I want to hear the boy say something about the Arentino kid. He thinks the Dark Brotherhood killed him, but he was really sent back to the orphanage. I think that's what the kid says.
I used to be an adventurer like you, and I took an arrow in the knee. Godlike Whitemane is in a better place now. Or is there any place?
Now, let's see, was I supposed to kill someone here? Oh, I have to go back to that girl and say that I killed the other girl, and she's like, yay,
huh?
and she'll give me tons of gold, which I don't need.
Thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
All right, then.
I have tons of gold. I have like, by now I have like 200,000 gold. There she is. Clean rooms.
Well, what news? Is Elaine? Thank you. That bastard got exactly what he deserved. And I heard about Nilsine. You have more than fulfilled your part of the bargain. Please, take this. As payment, and a symbol of my affection. I'll never forget you.
What does that mean? Affection? I'm married, lady. Huh, I got a ring. I don't remember that.
Need something? Of course.
Mm-hmm.
I wanted to take some screen captures, but I got the stupid I need icons and the telling me I'm tired, I'm hungry, I'm thirsty.
Let's continue.
I don't want those things in my pictures. I'm too lazy to find out how to turn those things off in the SKSE stuff. MCM stuff. Okay, let's go back to Astrid.